Bob Sabou, where are you? Through the woods up goes the cry. Lots of soldiers looking for the man that you hide. Yeah, the man that you hide. Somewhere on the mountainside, concealed from all eyes, hides a son in Norway who's had to break all ties. Had to break all ties. With family and society, and none must know he's home. The missions that he'll carry out must to only him be known. To only him be known. Rubicon, Rubicon, what treasure do you hold? Heavy water, known as H3O. Known as H3O. Down the mountain and up the mountain, a team of trained men go. From a factory which they left below with a burning glow. Below with a burning glow. You caught wind of awful news, they salvaged what they could. From ferry boat to rail car, and that just was no good. Yeah, that just was no good. To the ferry, without delay you went. Although it was tough to do, to the bottom it all was sent. To the bottom it all was sent. Haukeli, Haukeli, in the end they say good winds. But if that ferry had crossed the lake, who knows what may have been. Yeah, who knows what may have been. One man, what can just one man do? Take the world or save the world, that's what one man can do. Yeah, that's what one man can do. Like to say, Knut Haukeli, it was an honor to shake your hand. In Minot, North Dakota, I met a most humble man, the humblest hero of the land.